I feel a huge responsibility towards. We are simply custodians of what is a very precious collection, a very precious collection to Noongar country, to Western Australia and to Australia as a whole. So I think as a university we're privileged to have that role.